Q. Okay, so this is what the Realme Buds Q look like. It's a bit stylish. I'm going to attack one of the houses here. Okay, so what's up guys, this is me Ying and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you this video of a Realme Buds Q using a gaming mode. Okay, so if it is your first time to use the Realme Buds Q, it's actually one of my favorite because I'll be playing some games here, especially playing my favorite game, which is the Clash of Clans. And right now you're gonna witness and experience how does it feels like when you wear the Realme Buds Q while you're playing your Clash of Clans game. Okay guys, so here we go. I'm going to share it to you how to connect it and also the experience of playing these games with the game mode. Okay, so here we go. Okay guys, so in front of me is my iPad and we're trying to connect this Realme Buds Q. Okay, so this is what the Realme Buds Q look like. It's a bit stylish and very nice looking gaming earbuds we have here. Okay, so here we go, we're trying to connect it right now. So how to connect them? Plug your earbuds first, the left and right. Okay, so there you go. Okay, so try to turn on your Bluetooth there. Okay, so now it's trying to connect because it's recognized already my earbuds. Okay, and let's go to my favorite game here. I love to play the Clash of Clans there. Okay, so here we go. It's trying to turn on. So right now we're currently the game mode is off. So now we're loading our favorite game here, the Clash of Clans here. And I'm gonna show you the experience here. Okay, so currently I'm signed in into my account. Okay, so how do I test this, guys? All I need to do is try to turn on maximum the volume, okay, so that I can really hear the experience of the gaming mode. All right, so I'm going to use an attack and look for a opponent here. Okay, so find a match. Okay, so I think this is the next one. Okay, so actually you cannot feel if it is in the gaming mode or not if it's your first time to use it. All right, so here I'm going to attack one of the houses here. Okay, so I'm just going to press here. Okay, so I'm going to select the unit here. Okay, so there you go. Okay, all right, so I can see that the army here is trying to attack the houses. Okay, so how to turn on your gaming mode? Okay, so all you need to do is try to hold your earbuds mode in 5 seconds. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and you can hear some engine starting, so it's currently in the gaming mode. Okay, so let me see here. Okay, there you go. And alright, so I can hear some enhanced bass and also the stereotype, okay, and even the booming sound. Alright, so for gamers, I believe that you really need to turn on the game mode, okay? So let's try to turn off the game mode, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, I just hold it, and I heard some ding, 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 okay? So that's actually the game mode off, okay? So it's just really a normal sound. That's what all I hear, right? So let's go back again to the gaming mode, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Zing, I started engine. Okay, so it's very good. So it's like in the movies. So it's like in the movies when you're trying to watch in the movies, you can see the stereo sound. All the music has been enhanced, okay? And yeah, so we're almost done here. And yeah, so guys, trying to turn off now, all right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay. So there you go, guys. So so my advice here, if you really want to play a very good sound here with the game mode, it gives you a very low latency during this time, and it enhances everything, including your sound, also your bass and your stereo. It really enhances, guys. So yeah, so that's all for now for the Realme Buds Q review of our game mode. Okay, so if you like this video, click the like button and also comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and see you in my next video. Okay, bye bye.